work in a hospital in South India, which is called the Christian Medical College. It's a mission hospital started by an American missionary about 118 years back. I have a huge workload because our hospital is one of the largest hospitals in the country. Though it's based in a very small town called Vellore, we have an outpatient strength of close to 10,000 outpatients every day, which basically keeps us very busy because I look after the hematology lab, which caters to the hospital. We do the cell counts for the hospital. We do the coagulation test for the hospital. We run a blood bank in which we manufacture blood and blood products, and we also provide transfusion services, consultative transfusion services. And we should look at another platform which may add another dimension to patient care, and we decided to go in for the Yumizen YH2500 because it's a totally different platform. And we evaluated the platform and we found that it would be useful to patients who are admitted in the hospital, especially in critical care, and also those patients who get infections, dengue, then sepsis. We our initial evaluation of the YH2500 has been very, very good. It's a machine which has got a very good throughput. Though we have good distribution of workload, we are not much pressurized by the throughput. We actually look at the versatility and the efficiency of the cell counter in handling the complexities of the sample and provide us those complex information which can provide care to the patient. One of the major things which I like about the YH2500, not only YH2500, all the earlier cell counters that have come from the manufacturers is basically the platelet histogram. Among the histograms that I've seen so far, the histograms that come from this manufacturer, the HORIBA manufacturer, it's probably the best I've seen so far, because it accommodates for platelets easily. The histogram, normally for histograms, they usually go up to 20 femtoliters, maybe 30, but I can see that the histogram in HORIBA goes a little bit more and accommodates for a lot of platelets, which basically means that the area under the curve would actually accommodate for most of the platelets in the patient sample. But I like the platform because the analysis platform is quite a unique platform, and I would like to see how we can maximize the benefit to the patients from the cell counters. Therefore, Yumizen 2500 could become a very good tool in the hands of the laboratory towards very good patient care in hospitals like ours. Thank you.